Okay, ladies and gentlemen, back with more. Back with more Octopath Traveler. But this one, I'm not gonna be doing anything. I'm gonna be deviating from the story a little bit because I want to find the rest of the shrines, and I do have a map up that's gonna help me do that. I think the only chapter two I have, the only two chapter twos I have left is Hanit's and Alphen's, but I want to go track down the other shrines because I didn't pass up a couple of them, and I want to go ahead and get them. There's one down here. There's shrines for the other classes, and there's like four, I guess, superior classes or like classes that don't identify with none of the characters or the jobs they already have. So I want to take a chance at finding those. I don't know what works for which, but I will be taking. Let's see. With the town tavern. Already got everything else here. I just need to reach the tavern because the first one is out here somewhere. There we go, there's the tavern. There's the pub. Right. We'll change party. Points. Cyrus. Where Alphen is. Hanit. We don't need her as. I'm gonna just keep her in there. So, I think since it's down here, we don't have to. I don't know if we go through Mirkwood to make it there, or we take the Mirkwood Trail and maybe we'll get to it. We gotta go down here somewhere. I think we head to the Mirkwood Trail and then we find our way around. Like I said, this one is just to find the shrines. I'm not doing no story in this video. First one we're going to is the War Master.
Out of my way.
Which isn't a job that any of the characters have. So that's gonna be one of the, I guess what they call the Supreme classes, I guess. We gotta make it around here somewhere. Mirkwood. This is the forest, and I think from here we make it to. Maybe we make it to the. Which one here, I don't know.
I've done my research on.
Some of these are going to be difficult to get to.
Well,
I definitely want to try to reach them on my own. See, because I probably took a wrong path or something. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm a little ways off. So we're going to have to go around to deeper on the outskirts in order to reach this. Because I'm thinking, like, there's another town down here. And that's where the shrine is located. So we're going to have to double back, circle around here, take this South Quarry Pass, and then head down. Because we already got the thieves one, so that one's taken care of. So we're going to go down, and we're going to go around. Supposedly there's a way through the mountains to get there. So we head to the South Quarry Pass. Take the left. I think from here, this is where we get to.
This is the beginning of your end.
I'm ready.
South Orwell Pass. It's a good thing I'm already level 99, because it's like I can just bypass most of this. Since I'm not in the story right now. Yeah, here we go. Okay. So where we need to be, we just gotta go south, and this gonna give us the path to the War Master. So I can afford to escape all this already. Fire soul stone, it's not gonna do nothing. I don't need to make it there just yet.
This is the beginning of your act.
I'm ready.
Treasure right there. Healing grape. And we'll save. This is the right path though. This is North River. I think from here. Left. That's gonna take us to the shrine. Oh, there it is. It's on the map right there. I see it. All right. Shrine of the Warbringer. I'm gonna be level 50 for this. I hope you don't need to have like a specific person in the party to get this. That's my only. That'd be my only worry. Killing basket. I guess on the bright side, it would be good for us to visit the towns. At least that way we can just. That way we'll be able to like, you know, just. Fast travel to him later on. That was a mini boss at first. I was like, oh shit. It's alright though. We got the skills to handle him if it was one. I just didn't think we were gonna run into one on our way here, but. Looks like it's a handheld traveler. I am Windhailed Warbringer. Thus, we learn the secrets I hold. First, must prove thy worth. Oh, it's a boss.
I am ready.
I guess we're fighting. Good thing I say, I should have known when I seen. Ooh, damn. So we don't have the equipment for this.
No, you don't.
Oh, shit. I didn't think it was gonna be this bad.
Out of my way. No, you don't.
Maybe we better just stick to the regular jobs before we get
there. I am ready.
Oh, no, we ain't got the. Yeah, we ain't got it for this. We not have it for this.
No,
I didn't think this boss is gonna do this much damage. Damn.
On your feet now.
These classes must be something fierce if they're doing this to me.
No, you don't.
Jeez. I think it's best we just stick with the regular. Clearly, I don't have the equipment to. I ain't got the equipment. I got the money and I got the level. I just don't have the equipment to raise my stats up. Yeah, so we're just gonna leave that. We're just gonna leave that. Oh, damn. That is, Whew, that is treacherous. Okay, so we don't wanna. So the War Master, the Star Seeker, the Rune Lord, or whatever the other one is. So the four that's outside of the regular jobs that the characters have, we want to leave those alone. Because apparently those are super powerful. And I have no way of beating that right now. Until I visit the other, that's some scary shit.
Then be
that is some scary, scary shit.
I'm ready.
Like, we need the best armor we can get before we even attempt to fight those things. Well, I'm gonna show me once. I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of here. We at the shrine. Is there a chance we'll be able to fast travel to it? Oh, you can't fast travel. So we'll just do the 6 that's the standard. We'll just visit the towns. We buy everything we need to buy. That was scary. I didn't think it was gonna be that bad. Thought it was gonna be. Physical defense is ridiculous. My elemental defense is going to take a hit here. Let's see. Thank you. Asian gonna drop. Putting myself in a position, putting all this on, cause the elemental defense is gonna be so ass. We shouldn't go in touch, but and hatchets. Okay, so. Unseen sword. Speed goes down, but should get something out of it. I'm gonna have to use the item stuff, is what you call them. Saying that, learned my lesson after that War Master.
Hello.
Now, let us hunt him. What next? Sosa. What next? I will not be like what? Let it go. Let it my. What next? Let it my arrow fly in true. My arrow fly in true. Letting the hunt begin. This will end. I will not be thy prey. Holding back nothing. Coming, if the. What next? This one. What next? Coming, if thou darest. This one. Coming, if thou darest.
Coming. He's always the one going for it.
Letting my arrow fly in truth.
I know I'm way ahead of myself right now. But
what next?
I need to get these other classes.
Coming, if thou darest.
Shit ton of damage, it don't do nothing. Next time for these, just gonna be over.
Letting the hunt begin.
I'm gonna wipe him out a couple times with that divine scale. But she can't even use hers.
Coming, if thou darest. Coming. So sorry. What next? What next? This will help. Letting the hunt
max this out.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Here.
What?
Turn on it now.
Letting the hunt begin.
This would have been perfect for Ovid.
This will help. Letting my arrow fly in true. Letting my... Letting my arrow... What next? Letting the... Letting my arrow go. Coming. Letting the hunt begin. This will help. Letting the hunt begin. Coming, if thou darest. Letting the hunt begin. Letting my arrow fly in true. What next? Letting my arrow fly in true.
Damn, how much health this dude got.
Letting the hunt begin. This will help.
I don't know how come every time she does her...
Holding back nothing.
All this damage is like it's not doing nothing.
Letting the hunt begin. Letting the hunt begin. This will help. Coming, if this will help.
This is a whole part in itself.
What next?
It's just one fight.
Letting the hunt begin. Let's come. Letting my arrow fly in true. Coming, if thou darest. Letting the hunt begin. This will help. What next? The hunt ends.
Modernizing the jam. We can go back there if we want to, but I should have tapped his pockets before all that fighting. Let me get a So like I said, we're finna head to the main jobs, because I don't think you have to fight for those. But as far as the other four, fuck all that. I need Therian. You gotta be in the party for whatever reason. It's just what it is. Next shrine is actually taking this path down this way. It's in the mountain region over here. This is going towards chapter 3's, so let's head back to St. Bridge. It's the apothecary. Okay, so head down. We're good. Sure. Okay, we head through here. On a world map. Yeah, the apothecary is in here. I don't really care about those little treasure chests. I'm just trying to get the
research on you.
I'm ready.
Let us fight with honor.
I think the apothecary is in this building, or in this mountainside that we're in. Supposedly the apothecary is in this mountainside. Unless I'm supposed to access it in a different way. I think I'm supposed to go around. There's no way it don't look like there's a way to get it from here.
ready.
I think that's where the... Guess we take a different route to get to the... Because we here. Maybe we go up this way? That shrine is over. Yeah, you see it, it's right there. That's the shrine. Oh, here we go. Shrine of the Healer. So for these, I don't think there's no fighting. You're a traveler. I am Dotar the Charitable. And do thee who dost boldly venture in this place, I impart you knowledge of the heavens. Apothecary's secondary job. Daughter's wisdom. Okay, bet. So that's one. Now. Dancer. She will be on this path here. So headed to the chapter 3. We'd have to... We could just go down here. Cobblestone. Take the path to here. And go down. Okay, yeah, we can backtrack. Back. South should be good. Take this back road. If we do this right, we'll land straight. So, head south, and we'll be there. Springs. This is the dancer right here. Shrine of the Lady of Grace. Traveler, I am Siltiki, Lady of Grace, and to thee who dost boldly venture in this place, I impart the knowledge of the heavens. Okay, got the dancers, Siltiki wisdom. So let's take a look at the map real quick. Dancer, the merchants. We can get the merchant like right now. Actually, we can get the warrior. Now that we're here, let's get the warrior. Let's get the warrior next. Stormwind Pass, and it's right here. That's the shrine. So we're gonna have to travel. Next point, and then make a left. That's gonna get us the warrior class. No, just keep going left. I'm going down.
This is a good day for battle.
My turn.
Stormwind, here we go. And from here, we need to walk in areas. This is the Underblade. This is the warrior class. Okay, this is Bran, the Thunderblade. This is gonna give us the warrior class. Merchant. If we keep going left from up here and just taking north, we're gonna reach the next town, but we need to pass that town up in order to get to the merchant. So since we're already here, we'll make a pit stop at whatever this area is right here. We're gonna hit the Stone Guard just to get the, just so we can fast travel there later. For another day. We're here right now, so we're just gonna save. Because right now, we just gotta pass this up. Gotta head north and get the hell up out of here. Spectral Wood path. I think this is gonna take us. It's taking us away from. Oh, it's taking us to the woods. We don't want to go to the woods. We'll get that treasure chest though. Made it to Stone Guard. Head back. Struck coast. Yeah, okay, so I think the what you call them is, I think it's right here. This is what a merchant is. We gotta, oh, there he is. It's the merchant. Shrine of the Traitor. This will make Bilf again the Traveler. We go to the Merchant Clash right here. There we go. Just Wisdom. How many jobs is that? So we got 1, 2. You got on the tank to get a stripper, wow. All the ones on the bottom of the map. Then we gotta go up top. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 we gotta get up top. Let me shrink this map. Shrine right here. We need to get to the West Noble Court Flats. West Noble Court Flats. The shrine is at the bottom down here. Thank you. Sage.
My turn.
Elithan the Scott, the Scholar King. Cleric, Hunter, and oh, he was at Victor's Hollow, okay. So let me see. Okay, we can go to Victor's Hollow and get, actually all the rest of them is up here. We got the Scholar. I think we got the Scholar. Oh yeah, we just got it, the Cleric, Hunter, and Sorcerer are the last three, and they're actually right up here. So, from Victor's Hollow, we can get the rest of them. Get from right here. I think there's one up here. Actually. I thought the audio was still playing. You see it on the map right there, I just can't. Yep, here it is. Shrine of the Huntress. Drefendi. Unto these, those who hold this place, I impart the heavens. This is going to give us the... So from here, we go to Western Snow Wilds. It's in there. Snow Wilds. Now it's up to the player.
I'm ready.
The shrine is over here somewhere. Shrine of the Flame Bearer. Just to clear it right there. Ilfric Flamebringer. And on side of the optional 3 or the optional 4, this next one will be it. Just clearly I need better equipment to handle those. Last one is the Sorcerer. Take up. Go up. And I think this is where the last one is. Yep, it's right here. Shrine of Arc Magus. Never mind, that's the wrong one. It's one of those optional ones. You don't want these. You don't want these. I think we got the main ones. Sorcerer, Starseer, the Rune Lord, and the Apothecary. Outside of that, we have all of them. Because I already had the Thief. Yeah, I think we got all of them already. Okay, bet. So that should be the end of it. Okay. So besides the optional 4, that's it. We got the Apothecary, the Dancer, the Warrior, the Merchant, the Scholar, the Cleric, and the Hunter. All right, so that's the main jobs. Okay, so we got all of them. So there's 4 optional ones that require us to beat bosses that are far beyond what I can possibly do right now. So we're gonna have to come back to them at a later date. So, that being said, see you guys then.